smoking on. Fresh off work, fresh out of the shower. You know the vibe. Blunt before plane. Every trip. Boy, Devontae Davis, boy, whooping that boy ass. Watch that in a little bit. What the fuck was I doing here, find this nigga.
Each never stand there. Archwold that you shield the same. The diamond way
what is this? Got big fat treasure in here. Alright. We already getting this motherfucker. Oh yeah, they got fat treasure in here.
This place is heavily guarded.
We trying to get in there and get that treasure. Bitch, shoot the motherfucking shit. I thought I did this shit already. I do this shit yesterday. Here, hold up. Ganji, this guy. Bitch, watch out for you get with the bomb. I don't even know if I even spent this opal shit. Shit already been in this motherfucker. Hold up. Who the fuck are we trying? I'm trying to go over here. Probably should be reading that shit, but I don't. Fresh vittles.
Someone was interrupted preparing the supper.
Oh, take I just found that motherfucking water bucket. That's what I was doing. Alright.
A second bed. Olvida doesn't live alone.
Oh, I found the bucket last. Water.
Someone was in a hurry.
Leave me be, warmonger. You have my sister. Is that not enough?
Peace, boy. I'm not with these men. I came to speak with your sister. That's all.
A day in Essex. Here's a day riddled with strange portents and happenings.
Do you know where they're holding Alder?
Yet another stay at the King's pleasure. Prison camp at Brentwood, far to the west.
I'll bring her to the lake house north of there. Meet us there.
See, man, it's the same song and dance through the whole game. Either searching for somebody, or any type of little mission like this. Of course she's not here. Big vittles there. Like I whooped a lot of motherfucking zealots over this area. Man, I could have swore I whooped all these niggas already. That's too bad. There better not be a whole bunch of motherfuckers down here. Oh nah, this new territory.
They will attack on sight here.
Oh shit, I don't know why I can't get my aim right. Oh, weak ass fucking wolf. I can call the squad in too. Got a grizzly bear. Some crazy ass motherfucking boars. Shit. He can go ahead and do his own thing. I got fat armor in here too, I see. What about with some of these niggas? Oh shit, that better not catch me on fire. Hey, they ain't burnt this nigga corpse.
This
must be Birsten's love, Alvida. They haven't broken her spirit.
Ooh, shit. I like that. I like that shit a lot. Hey, that motherfucker. You grab somebody else up. Catching on fire. Fuck, I'm seeing this key at? Oh, he's... These stupid motherfuckers gonna start blowing themselves up, watch. Told you, I hear it now. Bitch, if you don't get the that might be me grabbing the shits. More you motherfuckers.
Ooh,
I need a sword. A fucking cape. Motherfuckers. Let's see, that motherfucker better be. Do I got it? Better than this fucking gold. Y'all don't see this nigga up here shooting? Y'all niggas is having a Bonero fight. Got lucky, sir. Obviously, we missing somebody. These niggas is retarded. These motherfuckers down here. Fuck to us switching weapons. Fuck do I switch weapons though? Y'all got to be kidding me. Ah!
shit, coward! Give up, you shit!
I heard the horn, though. Is that one of them? Oh, nah. Alright.
What? Why? You're not one of them.
Stay quiet. I'm here to free you.
I cannot walk. My ankle. They were not gentle with me.
Then I will carry you.
Who are you? Who risked so much to save me?
A friend.
Of Elerich's? Is he all right? Ah! My leg. It pains.
We're almost there.
Gentler, please.
You'll soon be safe. Rest easy.
Bless the saints! Here you are, sister, safe and well.
They beat me.
Rest now. Soon you will be up and about again.
Alfida! Did they hurt you?
Takes more than some cockshy milksops to break my will. Beating a boy after death for stealing bread.
R2.
I'll not see it done.
Bellies mean nothing to those play swords.
Elerich, pay more mind to the world. It is cruel and dark for those who cannot stand up for themselves.
Alvida, could we speak in private?
He is a good man, but without a father to guide him, he's grown softer than I'd hoped.
I'm here at the request of Alderman Bearston. He wonders if you could love him again.
Love him. Dear old Bearston, he remembers.
He does.
I've thought of him sometimes myself. But with my brother to fend for, I could not waste a life mooning.
He has thought of nothing but you, Alvida. And with his wife, Isrid, returning to Francia, he sent me to find you.
How it would work between me and him? I'm a poor woman. Have been always. But the Alderman... Oh, God, help me! I'll give him a go. How could I not? Oh, bless.
He'll come if you call. At the lighting of the bonfire, he'll ride here to meet you.
Elerich, come you and sit with us. I have something to say.
My apple blossom girl. Is it really you?
It is. Though crows have left their footfalls around my eyes.
They still shine brightly, as when we were children. Has Eivor told you all?
Aye, she has.
And do you accept me, love? My heart she feels has. Like it will burst.
Give her time, Bearston. The passion rekindled in haste will soon fall to embers.
Of course. You are absolutely right. And we have a lifetime to recapture what was mislaid.
I hope it will not take that.
And this young lad is Elerich, all that is proper.
Hello, your worshipfulness.
I am Beerstan, nothing more or less. And you are a fine, strong lad of... how old?
19 summers.
He's all the family I have, Beerstan. If I'm to stay, you must welcome us both into your heart.
We have one half of our bargain done, Beerstan. I will return with news of the other.
Does this mean we're leaving Malden?
You are, my boy. To live with me in Colchester. Perhaps I can teach you the joy of the hunt.
Before you go, Ellerich, I'd suggest a long, slow walk around the lake. I should leave them to their reunion. The next piece of this drama is the kidnap in Colchester.
Are you motherfuckers already here? Mm-hmm. I like that. Oh, and then she said she was gonna be in the market. If somebody wanna be motherfucking kidnapped, this bitch hard to find.
Can't hold out much longer.
Alright, where the fuck is she at?
Stop and die! Spread out! We have this!
Fuck out of here, you too, buddy.
Die now.
How to kill that many motherfuckers just to find him?
How are your people, Roro? Recovered and ready for what tonight holds?
Gerhild's treachery was a blow. Few were surprised it came to that, only that her dark ways took such a brutal turn. Put that aside. We're ready now. What would you have of us?
Wait for my signal. When I approach Estrid, that is your time.
I am your axe, Eivor.
Night will fall soon. Then is our moment to strike. You don't say.
If I just killed all them motherfuckers, I'm gonna have to turn around and do this shit again.
Kidnapped! could be for the child of that owl.
Unhand me, fiend! Unhand me, you filthy Dane! You stand, my love! My love!
Oh, shit, bitch. Fuck, dumbass horse. Oh, really? Shot the bitch? Man, they really did. Oh, you motherfucker.
Watch my lead.
Getting out of line. Oh, you got to be fucking kidding me. Bitch. You motherfuckers. This nigga hit me with fire, though. Hearing you motherfuckers.
Get closer, I'll stick you. Your life for that.
With me, but
Bro. Oh, carrier.
Galt!
I see. She about to make this motherfucker carry her this whole fucking way. We're gonna keep running in motherfuckers.
We are safe enough to walk, I think. Aren't we? Oh, what a thrill! My heart is racing!
Be glad it still beats at all. Your screaming drew half the guards in Colchester down upon us.
I wanted to give a good performance. My father always said I was quite the actor.
I won't deny your enthusiasm.
Did you not have even a little fun?
To steal away a princess. It did give a thrill.
A woman fights bravely against her abductors. Yet, what will they do?
Vengeance is ours!
Danger, if that's what you mean.
Come now, Eivor. You can stand against Elfrid's brutes, but you shudder at a maiden's gentle teasing. Done. And all that stands between me and my home now is a foaming ribbon of surf and silt.
You did well, Rollo. You and your people. Are you ready to sail?
Loki's hissing sun churns the waters between our coasts. We'll need time to rest as we wait for fairer weather.
Have a care, then. Alfred's soldiers will be looking for Istrid, even if Birstens will not.
Now's not the time for such worries, Eivor. Tonight, we celebrate. Let's get you some mead.
I ain't fucking with y'all weirdos.
Birstan will meet you northeast of Colchester tomorrow. You have earned all my husband promised. And more. Come find me, if you like. Away from these reveling Danes.
I'm on my way.
Thunderous hammer. That was like
I should find Birst. No doubt he's hunting again.
Yes. A real strategy of the trickster no. Then even stolen by us mere
Hmm. feel like there's something in here. That should be just something simple. Set the motherfucking house on fire. I see.
Give me a bench, if not now, then next time.
I am proud of this. We did a good thing for Estrid and her lord. Maybe now we can all be happy.
There you go.
What lies ahead, I wonder?
A new life, or an old life renewed.
My old life, Francia. Mon Dieu, I feel as if I have been sleepwalking these past years, waiting for something to shake me awake.
Are you awakened now?
Yes. These past weeks have been stirring, breathtaking. Your passion and strength. Eivor, I've never met such a burning soul.
You make too much of it. All I've done, I did for my clan and the glory it brought me.
Why does your honesty make you more alluring still? Le cœur a ses raisons que la raison ne connaît point.
Did you dream while you sleepwalked?
I did. I dreamed that all my fleeting happiness was a prelude to something bigger. Glimpses of greater joy, greater love. Lie with me, Eivor, under the stars of England. Give me a last bittersweet moment before I leave Ashlands.
I'll be with you tonight. But tomorrow, your new life must begin. I hope you won't look back. Shh. Still your lips, and come here.
Good traveler, what seek you? Perhaps I can help. Where is the matter of my fee?
All right.
Look here. The spot I'll mark on your map. A place I know.
man, his dog, and the outdoors. What greater pleasure can there be than this?